I would like to highlight 3 points. First, Indonesia welcomes the adoption of UNGA Resolution 77/247 last December. This will be the second advisory opinion of the ICJ on the OPT. There have been many mechanisms, reports, and resolutions on Palestine, but no significant change has taken place. Business as usual cannot be the norm. We must ensure due to the follow-up of all these processes.